And here are my spoils. Now that I know that Friday's delivery day, that's pretty dangerous at Primex. But what did I get? So I just saw Nick Pelagi, AKA Philly Foliage, talking about this being one of his top plants of 2019. It's a heartless string of hearts, AKA a string of spades, I believe. But this one has a little bloom on it, so I thought it was the healthiest one. Then I believe this is a Hoya Kentiana. He's a little green guy. I know there's variegated ones, but I just have the little green guy. Of course, I got my Raffiadora Tetrasperma. I'm so excited. I saw them roll it in on the wagon and was like, give it to me, give it to me. Way overpriced, but you know. Russell's, my cheap place, hasn't been open, so I've had to supplement. Now, here we go. I've never seen one of these in the flesh. I believe this is a string of coins. I thought it was a string of nickels, but I think it's a string of coins because it has like those fatter base pieces. I'm just really excited. It just says cactus succulent on it, so it's a string of coins or a string of nickels or something, but I've wanted one for so long, and I'm so excited that I found one. So yeah, those are the plants that I spent money that I shouldn't have spent on, you know? Bye. All right, guys, see this empty parking lot? This is because I've taken you to the hidden gem that is Russell's Garden Center. Not a soul here, poor place. However, they are a grower of rare plants and they are always so cheap. So this is my favorite place to come. So let's check it out. All right, guys, here's our spoils. Pretty pumped, so I got this gorgeous ficus elastica. It's actually from the mommy and daddy plant in there that you might have seen. It's a gorgeous cutting. It was only 14 bucks. This is a philodendron emerald princess. Not pink, emerald. I thought it was a little different, but the guy actually took me to see the daddy plant, and it's really old and cool. So this is a cutting. That's why I think everything's so cheap here, is because they cut it off of their mommy and daddy plants. But these are really nice. Like, look at this. Well-established plants, you know? Like, I've never had an issue with Russells, but they're so cheap. And I found German variegated wax ivy for $4.50. It is, they're just, like, can you just, it's like a succulent, but it's ivy and it's variegated and their leaves are so thick. Nick Pileggi's been talking about it. Like, I can't, like, look how shiny and waxy. And they're, like, super thick and succulent-like. And then, of course, I got this pearls and jade pothos because it's all jade and I thought that was cool. And it was $4.99. So I figured, why not? So there's my spoils, guys. One day you'll see my face when I'm not, like, a bum.